Yo, have you seen my headband around?
Where the fuck is it?
My headband flew off, and now I can't fucking find it. My headband.
Hey, King! Your headband!
Your headband!
Yes! Come to Papa! You're all mine.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I love you. I love you so much.
Help me!
You're not going anywhere, mother...
Don't you ever leave me like that again. Yeah, I love you.
What the fuck?
Yo, what's up, Call of Duty Gamers? Today, boys, we have the Miami Heat LeBron, man. I'm so excited to do this video, bro, because this is one of my favorite teams of all time, the 2012-2013 Heat. He should have the headband on in the game, guys, and honestly, I feel like this one is just as good as the Pink Diamond. Like, there's a few badges that he doesn't have, but he's still amazing. You guys probably know I'm somewhat of a LeBron hater, but...
LeBrick.
This is one of my favorite teams ever to watch, man. Like, just watching them play was crazy.
Rebound box! Back out to Allen! His three-pointer, bang!
And if you guys look at this team in the game, man, there's so many dynamic duos on this squad that turns rubies to amethyst cards. So honestly, it worked out perfectly. So we have Diamond Dwayne Wade at point guard doing the Michael Jordan with his tongue. We have Ruby Ray Allen at shooting guard. I was a cheap ass and got the Ruby. Sue me.
You cheap bastard.
At small forward and center, we have Chris Bosh and Mike Miller. The dynamic duo turns the rubies to the amethyst. And it's actually a really sick dynamic duo. We get a 90 mid-range on Bosh, 92-3. And then on pasty ass Mike Miller, we got a 99. Three-pointer, dude. Crazy. The Bostridge. And then on the bench, guys, we have two more dynamic duos. Freaking Mario Chalmers. I remember he was kind of like the bitch of this squad.
I'll beat your goddamn ass, you son of a bitch. You piece of shit. You fucking goddamn fucker. Listen, fuckhead.
Darkness, my old friend.
I'm retarded.
We have the real King James Jones dynamic duo. I'm not sure which player he has the duo with. I think it might be Battier. Shane Battier even gets a 95 mid, 98-3. Rashard Lewis is up there. And then the Birdman himself, Chris Anderson. I think this is one of the best squads I've ever done as far as like one single team because of all these dynamic duos. Like, this squad is overpowered. So let's see if we can pick up a W, boys. Hopefully I don't get mashed up with a God squad because let's be real, guys. This team's good, but if I go up against a team of diamonds, I'm pretty much fucked. Here we go, guys. Chris Bosh. Let's get it, man. Miami Heat jerseys. We're looking fly.
Right,
oh,
there,
my God. I started out with a stupid-ass pass. I tried to hit LeBron there, and we're off. King James with the screen. D-Wade all the way. Ray Allen. Wide open. Ray.
Nope.
For the Trey. It's a brick. I'm gay.
Wait a minute.
Clear out, boys. Yo, Larry.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Larry, you want this, dog? Oh, Jesus. Back out. D-Wade.
Perfect.
Bang. We definitely have the three-point cheese out here. This guy's running five out with LeBron. Not today, boy. Yo, LeBron, beat Larry.
And I'm coming.
You're faster than Larry. You're a 10. You are a god, LeBron.
Ass
Jesus Christ,
blasted.
Where's the defense, Bosh? Get your finger out of your ass. All right, give it to LeBron. Oh, Jesus. LeBron, in the corner. Bang time.
Check this fucking shit out.
Nope.
Oh, shit.
Give me that. Mike Miller, good defense. Oh, Jesus. You left your man, though. God damn it, Mike Miller. All right, give it to LeBron. F*** it. LeBron's going to run point. D-Wade, go sit in the corner. Bosh.
Puffy!
Oh, Larry, where are you going? Yo, low-key, guys, this LeBron's hitting more threes than the freaking Pink Diamond, dude. Straight up. Straight freaking up. That's good D. That's good D. Give it to Bron again. Bron for three. Yo, I'm definitely keeping this LeBron on my team, dude. The one with the headband is actually, it just looks better anyway. Oh my God, he blew the dunk.
I don't give a fuck.
Jesus Christ, Birdman. All right, I know he's trying to win, but goddamn, he's fucking sweating his little ass off.
What the fuck?
Birdman, damn it. All right, we're fine. Let me calm down. I'm just not used to play. Dude, if this guy would just calm down, I'm fucking inbound passes, dude. How is that his ball? What? Mike Miller for three. That white boy. 99 three-pointer, boys. That white boy can freaking shoot. All right, guys. I might have to keep the starters in. Oh, my God. I got
sauced.
I got freaking sauced. I might have to keep the starters in a lot longer than I thought, but I don't know. My bench, I thought, would be so much better. Ray Allen for three. D-Wade for three in the corner. Didn't think I'd find him, did you, idiot? Bosh, nice cut. Nice cut, Bostridge. Easy buckets. Keep bringing those double teams, you dumbass. Freaking Chris Bosh out here getting rowdy. Oh, let's go. All right, yo, Bostridge. Bostridge for three. Yeah, baby. Chris Bosh. Okay, wait, what the fuck? All right, everybody, not sure what happened in that last game, but free win. The Bostridge. Let's go, baby. All right, guys, here we go, man. I'm looking for another rage quit. We're looking for it. Chris Bosh, sauce him up.
Holy
Chris Bosh
shit.
With the freaking handles. LeBron James, you already know he has limitless boys. Stuck on the screen, look brizzle. Guys, I haven't missed a three with that LeBron yet. Honestly, better than the freaking pink diamond, dude. I'm telling you right now. The headband Bron is freaking better. All right, Chris Bosh, go to work. Show him that little mid-range game.
What the fuck?
Not gonna lie, boys, I'm pretty triggered right now. I'm looking for a freaking 30-point blowout, dude. Ray inside.
Denied.
Jesus Christ, who is that white boy? LeBron for three. Let's go, man. LeBron is not missing threes, bro. Like, this Heat LeBron, I'm telling you guys, it's more consistent. Oh, Ray Allen. LeBron in the corner again. Oh, he got out there. Great defense. Oh, he still drops. LeBron James with the headband is better, man. Wide open. Ray Allen. Oh my god, man, these three-pointers, like, all these dudes have like 99 threes still bricking. I don't get it, man. Wade is covered. Hell no. Oh man, dude, Chris Bosh, you're getting out-rebounded by a white boy that looks like Harry Potter.
You're a wizard, Harry.
Chris Bosh wide open. You gotta make that, Chris. All right, finally hit a wide open shot. We're fine, man. Jokic ain't shit. Jokic is a choker. Dude. All right, guys, we're completely fine. I'm not worried. We're eventually going to start hitting our shots. I mean, it should happen. Hopefully.
Wes Unseld, the ass blaster.
And I'm coming.
He's got fucking fat out. Dude, he's got Wes Unseld. Oh, my God. Chris, shoot it.
I don't give up.
Shoot it. You dumbass.
You dumbass.
See you later. Chris Bosh, wide open. Thank you.
Ass blasted.
Oh, my God, bro. Blasted. This is crazy. He actually just missed that. If that goes in. Dude, get a rebound!
Ultimate ass blaster.
Oh my
blaster.
God, Fat Ollie. Oh yeah, D-Wade in the corner. Please make that.
Nope.
Dude, I'm about to quit.
Denied.
Great defense, boys. Battier out here locking this dude up. LeBron for three, limitless. Limitless, baby.
How about no?
8 seconds, here we go. Yeehaw! Oh, where are you going? Bosh, you suck, bro. I don't think he's made one shot. Good cut. Good cut, LeBron.
He keeps missing layups, dude.
No, go ahead, Kawhi. Let me see you. Let me see you, Kawhi.
Guys, I'm actually about to quit. I've never had a game this lopsided. Like, what is happening? What the fuck? LeBron James missing layups now? Give me that. I swear to God, if I miss this, it's over. Jesus. We cannot buy a bucket right now. I'm playing good defense, I feel like, too. Like, look at that. If that goes in. I feel like I've been playing really good defense this full game. Wide open in the corner, Mike Miller. 99 three-pointer. Thank you. Woo! D-Wade, baby. The Flash. Give me that steal. Let's go, man. Here we go. We're actually making a nice little comeback here. Slow it up. No turnovers here. James Jones. Oh, I gotta throw it up. Bang! Let's go, man. So bad. Chris Bosh for three. There we go. 10-point game. Let's just keep it close. Oh, LeBron for three. Limitless.
Bang, baby.
Get that rebound. Let's go, man. Here we go. Make it a close game. Mike Miller. Hold that, Miller.
99-3. Are you shitting me?
Ass blasted.
Ooh, Fat Ali, suck that. Every single time I dunk on Fat Ali, guys, I feel so happy inside. So freaking satisfied. James Jones, don't miss that. Alright, guys, I ended up quitting the game. I honestly couldn't take it. That was still a very fun team to use. I hope you guys did enjoy this video, the 2013 Heat. A lot of those Ruby cards are budget badasses. Like, that Chris Bosh is actually really nice. He just kind of played like shit that game. But if you guys are new, hit that subscribe. Smash the like button, boys. I am out. Peace.